How to book an appointment through Amazon Carrier Central and search on Google. Very simple to go on Google, search Amazon Carrier Central and sign with your account. Then select your country where you're going to send your shipment. Then select carrier, because you are not a vendor or brand who directly deliver to Amazon, so you are a simple seller, so just select carrier. Then put standard carrier alpha code which you create by yourself and put in the box. Company name is the name of your store on Amazon. Then fill contact name, email and mobile number. Then fill purchase order ID is actually the Amazon reference ID which is available in your created shipment. Then fill destination FC, fulfillment center, for PO it's the destination of your shipment which is given by the Amazon when you create it. For an example, mine is DXB3. Then put CAPTCHA and then submit. On next page, then select your destination FC which is DXB3 Dubai AEAE. Then select freight type, it is less than truck load, actually I have just 2 carton. Then load type, it's floor loaded, the reason it's easy to carry in hand. Then freight clampable, no it's not, no. Then trailer number, it's not important, leave it. Then carrier requested delivery date, in this you can request your given date, but mostly Amazon give you their own suitable date to deliver the shipment. Then requester comment, if you have any remarks you can comment it, other leave it. Then temperature zone, it's optional, if you have any kind of good or medicine you can fill it. Then leave ARN Pro. Then fill BOL list, it's the ID which is available under the date of create shipment, ID is start from FBA. Then fill vendor name, the name of your store on Amazon. Then leave pallet count, because I have not filled the carton count and unit count. Then fill POL list, it's the Amazon reference ID, copy and paste it, then request appointment. After submission you receive an email from Amazon printed in hard form and the day of delivery, and take it and show to the Amazon FC warehouse staff during delivery of your shipment. Thanks for watching. Kindly like, share and subscribe for more updates.